Geographic Update Partnership Software, or GUPS 1, Introduction to GUPS. This video will provide a high-level overview of GUPS, explain the benefits of using GUPS to complete a BAS submission, and show participants how to download and install GUPS from the BAS website. GUPS is a customized geographic information system, or GIS, software provided by the U.S. Census Bureau. GUPS runs in QGIS, which is an open-source software, and contains all the tools and functionality required to create a BAS submission. Participants can either download the software from the BAS website or request a software installer disk from the Census Bureau on the BAS annual response form. In addition to being free and easy to use, GUPS streamlines the process of making legal boundary updates. The software contains a specific BAS module that includes tools allowing participants to automatically import map data from the Census Bureau, create changes, complete quality control checks, and package completed updates for program submission. Using these tools saves time, reduces submission errors, and reduces boundary questions by standardizing the BAS submission process. To select GUPS as their BAS program participation method, participants should first complete the annual response form. For detailed instructions on completing the form, refer to Video 2 of the Introduction to BAS series. Participants who use GUPS for their BAS updates have two options to receive the software. They can download the software from the BAS website or request a GUPS installer disk from the Census Bureau. Before installing GUPS, users should first make sure their computer has at least 4 gigabytes of available disk space and at least 4 gigabytes of RAM. The Census Bureau recommends 8 gigabytes of RAM for optimum performance. The computer should also run either Windows 8 or 10. Apple Mac OS users will need to install a Windows Bridge software, such as Bootcamp, in order to download GUPS. The up-to-date version of GUPS runs in QGIS version 3.4.4 Madeira. Please note that users with an older version of QGIS installed in their computer from a previous BAS cycle will not need to remove it before installing version 3.4.4. Users can have multiple versions of QGIS installed at once. If the system requirements are met, the user is now ready to install GUPS. To access the GUPS installation file, visit the BAS website at the provided link. Once the BAS website loads, select How to Get Started. Scroll to Step 1A of the How to Participate section. Then, select the GUPS Download and Installation Instructions link. The GUPS Download and Installation Instructions page provides participants with specific instructions for downloading GUPS. This video will only demonstrate how to download GUPS from the BAS website. For assistance installing GUPS from a disk, refer to the DVD installation instructions located on this page. For more detailed instructions, refer to Chapter 4 of the BAS GUPS Respondent Guide. To get started, select Download GUPS. Select Open on the download prompt. Once the zip file download completes, right-click the zip file and select the option to unzip the contents to a folder on a local drive. The program will not install and run properly if the file is not unzipped first. Next, double-click the BAT file to begin installation setup. The numbers that follow setup denote the version of GUPS used in the current BAS cycle. Please note that the version of GUPS provided on the BAS website may not match the version currently shown on the screen. Please download the version currently provided on the BAS website. Prospective GUPS users may require administrative privileges on their computer to complete the installation of the software. Some users may also receive Windows protection or user account control warnings. Users can dismiss these warnings to begin installing the software. When the installer opens, the Welcome to the QGIS Setup Wizard screen will appear. Follow the instructions on the wizard and select Next. Then, the License Agreement screen will appear. Review the license agreement and select I agree to continue the install process. Next, the Choose Install Location screen will appear. The Browse button allows the user to choose the location where GUPS will be installed. The Census Bureau recommends installation at the default location shown. Select Next to continue the install process. The Choose Components screen will appear. The Select Components to Install box is grayed out by default. Select Install to continue. It should take approximately 5 to 10 minutes to complete the QGIS install. When the install is complete, the Completing the QGIS Setup Wizard screen will appear. To complete the install, select Finish. After QGIS is installed, the GUPS install wizard will appear and begin to install GUPS. This should take approximately 1 to 2 minutes to complete. Once completed, select Close to finish the installation. For assistance creating a BAS submission using GUPS, refer to the BAS GUPS Respondent Guide, which is available on the BAS website. Chapter 4 contains information on installing GUPS. For BAS support, please contact the Census Bureau by phone toll-free at 1-800-972-5651 or by email at geo.bass@census.gov. Participants may also refer to the BAS website for resources.